the students of class 8 mathematics chapter number 1 topic rational number. We will revise the lesson now because earlier we have discussed this one, but it is too earlier, so therefore let us revise this lesson and learn the important part of this chapter. Problem 1, verify that mod absolute value or mod absolute value of a plus b is equal to absolute value of a plus absolute value of b. For a is equal to minus 7 by 8, b is equal to minus 3 by 5. Problem 2, verify that absolute value of a plus b less than absolute value of a plus absolute value of b. For a is equal to minus 3 by 2, b is equal to 3 by 4. Problem 3, verify that absolute value of product of a and b is equal to absolute value of a into absolute value of b. For a is equal to minus 1 by 7, b is equal to minus 3 by 4. Problem 4, arrange in descending order 3 by 4, minus 2 by 5, minus 5 by minus 12, 2 by 3, 5 by minus 6. Problem 5, the width of a rectangle is half of its length. If the perimeter is 24 meter, what is the dimension of the rectangle? So, answer 1. Since a is equal to minus 7 by 8 and b is equal to minus 3 by 5, so absolute value of a plus b is equal to just minus 7 by 8 plus minus 3 by 5 at, by taking out LCM, minus 35 minus 24 by 40. This is equal to minus 59 by 40 mod, this is 59 by 40. Mod a plus mod b is equal to, so absolute value of minus 7 by 8 plus absolute value of minus 3 by 5. So 7 by 8 plus 3 by 5 is equal to 35 plus 24 by 40. That is equal to 59 by 40. Therefore, it proves a plus b mod is equal to mod a plus mod b. Answer 2. Answer 2. To verify the other one, this is question 2, a is equal to minus 3 by 2, b is equal to 3 by 4, so absolute value of a plus b is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus 3 by 4, LCM is 4, by simplifying you can get absolute value of minus 3 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4. Find out absolute value of a, absolute value of b, or so therefore minus 3 by 2 plus absolute value of 3 by 4, so 3 by 2 plus 3 by 4 is equal to 9 by 4. This proves here the 3 by 4 and 9 by 4, therefore 3 by 4 is less than 9 by 4, proves absolute value of a plus b is less than absolute value of a plus absolute value of b. Now this is the third video, we have third problem here. Answer 3, a is equal to minus 1 by 7, b is equal to 3 by 4. So a into b, product of absolute value of product of a into b, that is equal to minus 1 by 7 into minus 3 by 4 is equal to, so multiply minus into minus 3 by, so 7 into 4, 28, so it becomes absolute value of 3 by 28 is equal to 3 by 28. Then find out the product of this mod A into mod B, therefore that is equal to mod of minus 1 by 7 into mod of minus 3 by 4 is equal to 1 by 7 into 3 by 4, 3 by 28. This proves the absolute value of product of A and B is equal to absolute value of A into absolute value of B. Answer 4. To find out descending order, the numbers, it is given here. that since the LCM of 4, 5, 12, 3 and 6 in the given number is equal to 60, therefore 3 by 4 you can write in terms of equivalent fraction 60, so 45 by 60, minus 2 by 5 is minus 24 by 60, minus 5 by minus 12, this cancel minus, therefore 25 by 60, 2 by 3, that is 40 by 60, and 5 by minus 6 is equal to minus 50 by 60. Now comparing the numerator, you can find out 45 is the greatest and minus 50 is the least. So all arranged, you can see this one. Therefore, write accordingly in descending order, you will find out. Minus, so therefore 3 by 4 is less than 2 by 5, 2 by 3 is less than minus 5 by minus 12. Minus 12 is not there, not written, mistake that one. So minus 5 by minus 12, less than minus 2 by 5, less than 5 by minus 6. Okay, now last question, answer 5. Since the problem is given about this rectangle, the question given, width of this rectangle is half of the length. If you take length as L, therefore width is equal to, or B, breadth or width, that is half of L or L by 2. Perimeter, as you know, 2 into L plus B. So by placing the B value, you can find out 2 into L plus L by 2, or 2 into 3L by 2. So 2 to cancel, you get 3L. So 3L is equal to 24, therefore L is equal to 24 by 3, 8 meter. Then width is equal to L by 2, so 8 by 2 is 4 meter. Therefore, length is 8 meter, width is 4 meter. Next, some questions for you from the exercise related. You can answer this one because the questions were so far discussed. It gives you for clear understanding. You can go through any doubt there. You can give feedback for necessary comment. Here also, some another set of questions where you can find out if anything is required or not difficult you have, that you can ask or give the comment, that will be clarified, because mostly questions discussed you are able to answer now. I hope it is clear. So read, learn, and if you like this video, you can share and subscribe. Thank you.